I will listen to Shankowski. If you listen to the washing machine, what happens? There's something else in the washing machine. Oh, I'm thinking about the men and women in the washing from 1878 to 1880. They're looking up to the sky and they're pleading for the new thing that they have a machine for this, that they don't have to sit on the riverside and washing and washing. But they have so sexy movements when they're washing. What's happened to this woman, this washing woman? Oh, Millet. Millet was painting that on canvas and oil. The washing. That's a very egoistic, but what is clear, the washing machine, I can't make it out. It was something else with Tchaikovsky. Oh, he said, Wonigliches Weib. But in this team from a Wonigliches Weib, there comes something hissing, something between. It's not in my earphones. No. Oh, there's the big drums, but no, she's standing beside the headphone and she's talking. I have to put off my headphones and I hear the big drums, but I must listen to her. She says, listen to me, the washing machine doesn't sound normal. But the owner of this washing machine is on Barbados. I can't ask her. Yeah, but the drums, they're just chanting like that. It's not a headphone, it's a washing machine. Maybe somebody was trying to make it big hit to me, and maybe somebody was putting something in the subs to make a thing to me. No, I think this washing machine doesn't sound normal, but you have to say, maybe I can do something. I took back the headphones, listened to Tchaikovsky, but after a while, there comes another scene. Then Gustav Mahler was suddenly on it, and there was a bad bit, murder of the brother. And there was the fight because of a flower. Somebody pulled a flower for the king. For the queen, flower for the queen. Yeah, he wanted to bring the flower to the queen. It's just a musician. And then his brother saw him sleeping with a flower on his head and killed him. What? Because of a flower? What is this happened? Tchaikovsky in the washing machine and killing because of a flower. Thank you. That's it. Ja, es ist möglich, jederzeit diese Geschichte zu wiederholen. Es ist possible to repeat the story every time. It's in my big time read. Yeah, if Kevin's not enough. And if you like other stories, I have a full book by 200 pages. Old stories, somehow a little bit about an artist, how he like to survive somehow. To survive. Thank you.